think we should give him it now.
Oh, am I doing the 5 minutes? It's 33. Right, Lucas, medicine.
What do we do now?
We just have to wait.
Okay. Should I sit next to him like I did last time?
No, it's just... it's all right at the minute.
I think he's waking up.
good if your hands weren't there. This is 5 minutes. Well, I'm hoping he's going to come out.
Ambulance.
Huh?
That was a big one. You got that now. It hurt.
Not quite the day, yeah. Well, that got you in, didn't it?
What did?
Should we lay down? You don't want to toilet or anything? I'm just lying down and go to sleep.
Has he come out of
it? Well, he's...
playing the video.
He's going to go to sleep. Yeah. Just tired.
just popped.
Okay now.
Give him some car pollen in case he gets a headache.
You have some medicine.
To sleep.
I'll try that to older dads. Try that to older dads.
No, just give him some car
pollen.
Maybe
he won't have it, will
he? He might have it while he's like this.
In the video.
Yeah. Don't push it.
Still confused.
Yeah, because he'd normally just go to sleep now. We're kind of like keeping him awake. Want to lie down a bit more comfy?